When Jesus came the first time, he received blasphemous false accusations from the world. He was denied, abandoned, mocked, arrested, and bound. During his second coming, he will come as a judge to all the people, the living and the dead, to destroy sin and death, and to punish the wicked and Satan. This quote is written by Shyla Touchton.